Hey guys, welcome back to another video. In this one today, we're going to be tackling the front entrance of my house. So the plan for this closet here is we're going to be removing all the stuff. And then there is a shelf currently right here, and we're going to keep that there, maybe. But we're just going to add one more on top, enough space that we can tuck some shoes in there, just for shoe storage. And then we're going to do another, let's see if I can show you here. We're going to add another shelf to kind of make a bench. And then we're going to put a cushion on top, upholster the cushion. We're going to be painting the back of the wall, or the back wall here. I believe a dark gray, and then giving it like a shiplap look, kind of like what we did in the bathroom with the black lines. Up here, we're just gonna take all of this out. This is like our winter stuff, pet stuff. What else do we got? Cleaning stuff, like our pieces for our vacuum and our steam mop. And then all of these bins, we're gonna be labeling them, but all of these bins, we'll be putting them all up there and taking all this stuff out. And then this side. Yes, there is a bathroom medicine cabinet in here, kind of using it as a shoe shelf, but we'll be taking that out and donating that. And then here, like I said, we'll be removing that, and then I kind of have like a feature I want to do here, but I'm not too sure if that's going to happen or not, but we're going to try it. And then we're going to be building like a little shelf, a freestanding wall shelf, and then putting like a nice mirror here. And then here, we're going to paint the frame of this door, of this window, black. And then I have an idea for the door. So we'll see how this goes. Like, this door gets pretty gross. So that's why I want to change it up a little bit. But yeah, this is what we're doing today. We have a weekend to finish, so let's go.
Yeah. Here's to the good days, here's to the sorrows. If this is a mistake, I know about tomorrow. I don't want to fight no more, because I don't feel the need no more, no. Just wanna make it stop. Maybe it's something in the water, or maybe we just hit the end of the road. Right now it doesn't even matter. It's too late not to let it go. And that's why I wish you the best and say goodbye. You start to get dressed and then we cry. Say we didn't. I was your first love, and you were my first one. Chisel all the memories, the venom and the remedies. Yeah, promise I won't forget. Yeah, maybe it's something in the water, or maybe we just hit the end of the road. Right now it doesn't even matter. It's too late not to let. To get dressed and then we cry, 'cause we both know.
Girl, I
no good for each other.
Just
rising up in the clouds, but I've always felt that something's missing. That was until I found you right there in the crowd. You came into my life and started a fire. You made me feel like I could touch the sky. Oh, there's nothing missing now that you're my desire. Now all I have to do is to make you mine. 'Cause I know, and you know what we could be. Like a song, like a perfect melody. Baby, don't say you don't believe in me. 'Cause you know, and I know, we're onto something good. You know, and I know, we got something good. So stuck in the dark. You came into my life and started a fire. You made me feel like I could touch the sky. Oh, there's nothing missing now that you're my desire. Now all I have to do is to make you mine. 'Cause I know, and you know what we could be. Like a song, like a perfect melody. Baby, don't say you don't.
That we wish that we had. Yeah, it's almost cruel. 'Cause cause I want her to. Oh yeah, I'm running in circles just to make her react. My heart is racing, yeah, I want her so bad. I wanna kiss her, but I know for a fact that she's way too cool. But I want her to. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Everyone's taking their shot, showing all that they got, but they'll be missing the cut. I think she knows that she drives them crazy when she's looking like that. The way she's moving makes them want it so bad. Gets the attention that we wish that we had. It's almost cruel, cause I want her to. Oh yeah, I'm running in circles just to make her react. My heart is racing, yeah, I want her so bad. I wanna kiss her, but so your tears been running like a waterfall. Thought the stars would never let you down. And you keep on thinking you could save yourself. But that's love, that's just love. You should know some things will hurt.
I want to thank you guys so much for taking the time and stopping by watching today's video. If you haven't already, please hit that subscribe button. I have a ton of content coming out this year. Don't forget to hit that notification bell so you can be notified every time there is a new video. Don't forget to hit that like button. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye guys. Broken heart.